this year is the 25th anniversary of my father's passing away. And this area was an area that he and I spent a lot of time in. He passed away 25 years ago, just a couple of days ago. So we're just going to try and see if we can get our way cut in here. The trail was pretty tough here a few weeks ago. We're going to give it a shot. Well, we made it into the wilderness line. I'm on Dawson today, and he doesn't have many of these trips, so he's pretty spooky. But boy, beautiful day, and by the time we get out, he should be good to go. What do you think, bud? You ready? So that's where Granite Creek comes into the Middle Fork. I expected to see more floaters. We met a lot of them on the trail. Buddy. Granite cabin. Good corral up there for the horses. About 45 years ago, my father and I would ride trail cycles in, and we'd leave them against a tree over here, and then we would hike into Castle Lake. Now this is all wilderness, so you can't do things like that. Just having a snack here in the meadow. Cabin sits over there. Dawson says we need a little bit of fuel before we go back. Nice ride in here. A little hot though. This is the corral area up at Granite. Doesn't look like it gets a lot of use. Kind of a nice spot though. sits up on a bluff over the river. Well, bud, you ready to head back? Well, now the rafters are showing up. There's a whole gaggle of them down there now. They got a beautiful day for it. Just look at them all. He says he's ready to go home and have some hay, and there's beer waiting at the trailer. It was a great training day for him. We had a lot of trail traffic, a couple of hikers that had a bear on the trail in front of them right when we got there, and no panicking, everything went well. Beautiful day.
Good day.